Hi, I'm Bryce Merkl Sasaki, and I'm here at GraphConnect Europe in London, and I'm with Ivan Portilla, an IT architect at IBM. So, Ivan, can you talk to me about how you guys use Neo4j in the Wayblazer project?
Of course. Neo4j was the key technology in a proof of concept that we did last year with an IBM business partner called Wayblazer. Mm-hmm. And Wayblazer did this POC with a large international hotel chain in North America and worldwide. And we were the solution provider of the cloud hosting services. So Wayblazer used Neo4j for their recommendation engine. And I got exposed to graph databases, and I was very happy to learn more about it and start working with the technology.
Okay, great. And then what made Neo4j stand out for you? It sounds like they had already chosen it when you came into the project.
Correct.
Okay. Was there anything, what did you find most interesting when you first were learning about it?
The most interesting thing about Neo4j, it was they implemented a microservices architecture. So they used Docker containers, and it was very well documented and very well put together how it interact with the other pieces of the architecture. They use a typical three-layer architecture, presentation layer, the engine, and the backend. In the backend, they use Neo4j, the graph database.
Okay, great. And then what have been maybe some of the most surprising or interesting things you've learned, as working with, IBM Watson and Neo4j together on this project? What have been some of the most?
That's a very good question. I think the synergy between the two technologies, because with cognitive computing, you understand in human language question posed to the system, and then it provides some reasoning. So it gives you some hypothesis backed by evidence, and it learns. As you use it, it gets better at your answers. So using a technology like graph databases and Neo4j really complement this architecture of cognitive computing with Watson.
Yeah. Okay, good, good. And then now as you've interacted with Neo4j, if you could take everything you've learned about it so far and go back to when you first joined the project, would you do anything differently?
We're really excited about version 3.0. So a lot of the things that are available on 3.0, we didn't have in 2.x. Mm-hmm. So the performance, the scalability, I wish I had those at the beginning of the project, so we didn't have to invest many resources on the infrastructure. So that's one of the key differentiators that we can take back.
Okay, great, great. And then anything else you'd like to add or say? Any closing thoughts? Or
This is my first time at GraphConnect. I'm very happy to be here, and I wish to come back if you invite me next year.
Okay, awesome. Thank you. Thanks you so much.
Thank you.
Good talking.
Good to meet you.
Yeah.